Glory to
the Lord. And this occasion, in this very, the female.